Welcome, sports fans. Thanks for joining us. And it's time for NBA basketball on 2K Sports. It's Team USA facing the Dream Team. And so off the tip, it's Team USA. Now let's check out our starters for Team USA. We've got Durant, DeMarcus Cousins out there with Anthony. Then there's Irving. And it's Thompson in at the two spot. And it's sent back by Irving. The shot by Anthony. Nobody around. His three-pointer's off the mark.
Boy, they're fortunate. The defense was taking a big chance leaving him that wide open behind the arc.
Barkley kicks to Bird. Pass to Johnson. And the rejection by Cousins. And now Team USA on the break. Anthony with it, and it's Johnson picking him up. Durant, no good.
That's terrific defense right there to prevent from converting in close.
About 1 minute into the first quarter. Johnson with it. Shot clock at six. Bird outside. No good from outside. A few unsuccessful trips in a row, and we're still knotted up. Here's Irving. Thompson for three. The rebound by Ewing. Johnson kicks to Jordan. Now the dish to Bird. Taken away by Anthony. A shot by Thompson, and no one's around. And it's Thompson again missing.
Yeah, trying to get going here, but that's an offer for the first five here to start the game.
Some nice ball movement by Team USA. Good, and the assist goes to Irving. Thompson's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. Johnson kicks to Jordan. Bird left side. Shot from 16. That's good on the jump shot.
You can't give him that shot. A few open looks are all it takes to get him in the zone.
You got that right, Greg. I mean, he is very solid on that mid-range jumper. It's pretty wet when he gets it going.
And just under 2.5 minutes elapsed here in the first. Johnson gets the bucket.
Defensively, that possession better not start a trend because they just handed him 2 points.
Well, I think it's got to serve notice to the defense that it's going to take a much stronger effort than that to contain this guy today. They've got to bring more force if they're going to try to slow him down.
And the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket's good. He'll go to the line. That's going to send DeMarcus Cousins to the line. That's on Patrick Ewing. Team USA shooting their first free throw attempt on the night. That one misses for Cousins. And so here's the Dream Team. They trail by one. Jordan dishes to Barkley. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him. This is his first free throw of the game.
Charles Barkley taking two shots.
Two shots.
That one is off. He hits the second from the line. Now, here is Irving. And here in the first, about 3 minutes in, unloads from nine and misses it off the right side of the rim.
His touch has disappeared on him this quarter. He just hasn't been able to get it going.
And Bird gets it to go on the assist by Johnson. Bird's got his second basket of the night.
I tell you what, guys, it's going to be a tough day on this defense if he's got the A game rolling tonight.
And right off the bat, Greg, it looks like that A game is exactly what he brought.
Irving passes to Carmelo. Here's the three. Sinks the three-pointer.
Anthony's got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball.
He's got so much junk in his trunk. He'll find a way to hurt you.
Out to the wing. Barkley kicks to Ewing. Takes it from 10. And counts the basket. He was fouled, and he's going to the line for one more.
How about that one? Able to maintain control and finish the play.
Yeah, we call that playing through the whistle. You know, he didn't give up on it when he heard the whistle. He kept his focus, his concentration, and he found a way to get the shot up and down.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight. And the free throw, no good.
They've been beating them to a lot of those loose balls and rebounds here to start.
Yeah, the half and half balls are going their way, and that's really a function of effort and intensity. You know, the ball doesn't discriminate. Whoever goes and gets it, that's who owns it.
No question, he got bumped on that shot.
Yeah, the officials didn't need to talk that one over. It was obvious.
Two.
The Dream Team have shot one of three from the line tonight, missing two earlier on. And the first one at the line is good. Green, he's checked in for Carmelo Anthony. Bird hits them both.
He has such terrific form and consistency on his free throw. Beautiful to watch.
Team USA trails by three. Outside Irving. Green with a screen for Thompson. To the paint. Cousins with the bucket.
Yes, Clay Thompson.
Now Johnson. And here's Bird. Barkley with a screen on Durant. Bird dishes to Barkley. Here's Ewing. That shot, no good. Great D that time from Green. Some nice ball movement by Team USA. Here's Irving. And he gets that one to go off the front iron. Guys, no one team gaining control early on.
Yeah, and you look at the lead changes, six already.
Johnson kicks to Barkley. Inside, Ewing. And then Ewing with the jam.
And another lead change here. How many of these are we going to have tonight?
I'm not quite sure, but I'm willing to bet it'll be more than a few.
Now, here's Green. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Thompson outside. Screen by Cousins. Latrey. No good that time. Now the Dream Team takes it the other way.
Well, I'll tell you what, he's going to buy himself a ticket to the bench if he keeps shooting it like that. He has been putrid here this quarter. Yeah, but the hand in the face, it's critical that you contest his shots every time down the floor.
Now, here is Irving. Following the miss by Michael Jordan, Irving drives in. Johnson with the block. To the left wing. Barkley the pass to Bird. To the inside, Johnson. And count it. 2 points with a chance for one more at the free throw line.
Really, the defense is helpless to stop a layup right there. Just too much of an advantage in terms of the mismatch.
So the Dream Team going with almost an entirely new group here. Robinson's checked in for Ewing. Malone comes in for Barkley. Mullins checked in for Bird. And it's Drexler in for Jordan. Team USA also making some changes. Jordan, he's checked in for Cousins. Paul George comes in for Kevin Durant. And it's Butler in for Klay Thompson. And Team USA decides to take their first time out here.
Yeah, just frustrated by their lack of production offensively, and I can't blame them. I mean, they're getting the looks, but the shots just aren't falling.
Yeah, and the slump that they're having shooting the ball can take its toll on you if you're not mentally strong. So I like this time out here to try to get those guys reset and refocused.
Team USA trails by four. Outside Irving. Butler on the wing. Here's Jordan. And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it three.
No clue how he got that one to fall.
And that was not a soft foul he had to get through, Greg. I mean, he had to really power that one up and in.
And Team USA making a change here. Lowry's checked in. Team USA have shot just one free throw, missing that one early. And that one misses. And the Dream Team has possession. Stockton kicks to Mullen. Back to Stockton. Malone, a screen on Buck. It's good from long range.
How on earth did they let him get that wide open?
Stockton against Lowry. Green with a screen on Stockton. To the middle. And Green with the basket on the assist by Lowry.
There it is again. On a lot of their possessions this first half, they've established great position inside.
Yeah, just getting the ball into the post has to be option number one for them right now.
Drexler kicks to Robinson. And it's good, 2 points. And the Dream Team lead by five.
How about the passing? They are moving the ball without any thought, without any individual agendas.
Yeah, and it's really fun to see that kind of unselfishness. It's really hard not to appreciate all the assists they've racked up. Heads up play there, guys, on the assist and the finish.
Stockton kicks to Mullen. Dishes it to Robinson. And the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket's good. He'll go to the line. And a chance to catch up on some numbers here. The scoring breakdown for the Dream Team.
You know what, guys? It looks to me like they're really in sync here, all on the same page. They've already got a bunch of assists.
Yeah, they're showing some muscle also in the first half as and getting a lot of their points in the paint. Really like the balance they've shown.
That one misses for Robinson. Team USA trails by five. Butler kicks to Green. He dishes it to Lowry. Butler on the wing. Six on the shot clock. Up and in on the layup. Butler's got his first points of the game.
In that tight, with that much of an advantage height-wise, there's just not a lot the defense can do.
Drexler kicks to Malone. To the inside. Robinson, count the bucket, coming off a perfectly placed assist. Robinson's got six.
And they're passing the ball very crisply here.
Outside Butler. Outside George. Butler sets a screen for George. Green the screen. And George kicks to Green. Robinson pulls it in. Outside Mullen. Feeds it to Robinson. And he uses the glass on the layup. And it's a 7-point Dream Team lead.
Yeah, the chemistry has been terrific. Really impressed with their offensive execution.
You know, the defense, Greg, has really been kept off balance because of the outstanding passes. Four straight field goals have been made off an assist.
Now here's Butler. Green, the screen. Butler dishes to George. Stolen by Robinson. All by himself. Here's Drexler. They get the rebound. Team USA trails by seven. Green passes to Lowry. Jordan, the screen. Here's Butler. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two. That one on Malone.
He got whacked on that one. Shouldn't be much debate there.
Blatant contact. Straightforward call. Simple.
Team USA shooting their third and fourth free throw shots of the night. Free throw. Good, Butler. Pippen's checked in for Mullen. DeMar DeRozan. He's checked in for Team USA. So Butler nails both of them. Stockton with it. Let's bring it, James. 1:27 left to play here in the first. outside Pippen. Just five to shoot. Hits the three-point bomb. And the Dream Team lead by eight.
This is as good as it gets for a first quarter in terms of shooting the basketball.
Greg, you're exactly right. I mean, everything seems to be dropping. Impressive scoring here.
Now, here's DeRozan. Back to Lowry. Count that one. Lowry's got his second bucket.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with the way they work down low.
It's becoming a theme in this game, Clark. They are piling up the points in the paint.
Malone in the post, defended by George. Off to a good start as he hits his first shot attempt. Two for one opportunity here if they want it.
And no doubt, Kevin, if I'm them, I go for it.
Jordan the screen. The pass to DeRozan. Inside. And it's Jordan. That time on the assist from DeRozan.
Really good example there of some fine interior passing before that basket.
Stockton kicks to Malone. Lays it up and banks it in. Malone's got his second basket of the night.
And just a step ahead of the D in that possession there, making the pass. Nice assist.
Outside Lowry. Here's George, and so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two. That one on Malone. Team USA have gone 2 of 4 at the free throw line. That free throw good from George. Both teams will make substitutions. So he gets them both.
Well, he's come through for them at the line today, and you love having a big fella who's so capable on his free throws.
Offense, the order of the day as the first quarter comes to a close. The Dream Team lead by 6. And we'll be back with you right after this. All right, the second quarter beginning in just a moment. And looking at what we've seen so far from the Dream Team here, what are your thoughts, guys?
And we've really seen them get out and establish a real nice rhythm offensively in this game.
Yeah, and they're finding ways to score multiple ways, playing well and sharing the ball, just operating good at the offensive end.
And a chance here presented by Gatorade to see who's on the floor, all fueled up and ready to go for the start of the second quarter. On the floor for the Dream Team, they've got Magic Johnson, Leitner out there with Ewing, then it's Pippen, and it's Drexler in at the two-guard spot. Here's Barnes, Patrick Ewing picking up that last basket. Here's Cousins, Anthony in the corner, just 5 on the clock. Unloads from 13. Dream Team with the rebound.
And that was a difficult shot from mid-range simply because the defense was engaged.
Yeah, and I think the quickness of the closeout really threw him off.
Now here's Ewing. That pushes it to double digits. Ewing's got 4 points this quarter.
An open jump shot there, and their D not putting up any resistance today.
Outside DeRozan. Kicks to Irving. Trains it from beyond the arc. Irving's got 5 points so far.
Beautiful pick by the big man, Cousins.
Johnson outside. Passes it to Drexler. And it's blocked by DeRozan. On the sideline, let's catch up with Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Well, the league and NBA teams have become much more aware of protecting players' health, and they're finding out that rest and sleep are a huge part of that. Warriors head coach Steve Kerr said medicine and science have improved, and thought processes do as well. He said in the old days, guys played 48 minutes. Well, we've made advances. We don't go backwards with this stuff. We go forwards. And guys, that's why they want their players off their feet as much as possible.
Good report, D.A. Thank you. He's just scored his first basket with that shot, making him 1-for-4. Here's Anthony. Outside Irving. DeRozan against Drexler. DeRozan dishes to Irving. From the arc. And again, Team USA with the triple.
That's two bombs in a row from long range.
Let's face it, the defense is a step slow. You've got to take away the airspace.
Now here's Pippen. Here's Drexler. Drexler with another miss.
The defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot. I mean, he doesn't miss many of them.
Puts it up from 12, and he gets the friendly spin, and that one drops. 5 points in the game. Quarter number two, around 3 minutes gone by. The screen from Ewing. Inside. Leitner the pass to Ewing. Lets it go from the baseline and nails it. Ewing's got 10.
And at the offensive end, he's done about as much as they could have hoped for today.
Anthony with the screen on Johnson. Anthony left side. Pulls up from the corner. And Team USA getting another basket right there. Anthony's gone 3-6 shooting from the field, 50% so far. Drexler kicks to Johnson. Shoots from the baseline. The shot missing. Good D by Irving. Team USA trails by 4. And here's Anthony from the arc. Good, and the assist goes to Irving. Irving's got 3 assists in the game. Now here's Johnson. He has 5. Drexler outside. Parked down low that time, and he got the 3-second call. A different look now for Team USA. Green, he's checked in for Cousins. Kevin Durant comes in for Harrison Barnes. And it's Klay Thompson in for DeMar DeRozan. Team USA with the ball. They're on a 13-4 run right now. Irving sets a screen for Thompson. Back to Irving. To the paint. Trying to find Durant. He's got it now. The basket drops, and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way.
It seems that every pass they make is leading to a score here. I mean, that's just exquisite ball movement.
And that's because the ball is looking for the best shot, and it's really paid off for them during the run.
All right, we'll take a look now at how the points have been generated so far. A scoring breakdown for Team USA.
They've definitely had a hot hand from three-point range. Always nice to get off to a good start.
They've been distributing the ball really well tonight, too. I mean, a decent number of assists so far for them.
Now here's Johnson. Barkley kicks to Robinson. The 11-footer, and that one off the back of the rim and in. Robinson's got the game tied up here for the Dream Team. Irving dishes to Durant. Anthony kicks to Irving. Pass to Thompson. Some nice ball movement by Team USA. Deep two from Anthony. It's rebounded by the Dream Team. Barkley's got 4 rebounds now tonight. There's the feed to Mullen. He kicks it to Barkley. Bounces high off the rim and drops. And the Dream Team lead by 2. Now Irving. 8 points for him. And it's Green. Missing. Johnson against Irving. Mullen kicks to Barkley. 16 feet away. It doesn't go for him. Barkley's gone 1-of-3 from the field here. The drive by Green. Outside Mullen with his first shot attempt. And a big bounce off the rim, but it sinks right in.
And when he breaks out the crossover, you can be sure he's going to leave somebody in his wake.
Outside Irvin. Thompson, a screen on Johnson. Here's Green. That's in, coming off the assist from Thompson. Thompson's got three assists in the game.
Not fazed at all by having a bigger defender on him down low, and I really thought he would be.
You know, at first glance, you wouldn't think that he'd be comfortable in that particular situation, but, boy, I tell you what, he didn't look like he was out of his element at all right there.
Green's gone 2 for 4 so far here tonight. Barkley with a screen on Lowry. Lowry against Stockton. To the inside. Down to 5 on the shot clock. And here comes the break. Butler passes to Green, and it goes out of bounds. That one off Butler.
And that's just carelessness there. I mean, you have got to have your head in the game.
DeAndre Jordan's checked in for Team USA. And here's Stockton. Outside Mullen. He feeds it to Barkley. It's stolen by Green. The dunk and the foul. Powerhouse move, and he's got a chance for one more at the line. It's going to be on DeAndre Jordan. Some changes for the Dream Team. Karl Malone's checked in for Robinson, and it's Bird in for Jordan. The Dream Team have missed a few free throws up to this point, shooting 4-7 from the foul line tonight. Team USA trails by 4. Green, the screen. Butler against Bird. And here's Green outside. That one doesn't go. Now the Dream Team takes it the other way. They've led by as much as 10. Mullen dishes to Barkley. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up, and two shots coming up. He's got free throw attempts number 4 and 5 here.
Charles Barkley at the line for 2.
The first one falls. Paul George, he's checked in for Thompson. Both shots good from the stripe. And it's Team USA with the ball. 6-point game. The shot by Butler. Nobody around. Gets it to go from beyond the arc. Butler's got 7 points.
I'm not sure that was the play they had set up, but it was too good a look to pass up.
Malone with the screen. Here's Bird. The pick gave him all the room he needed, and he knocks down the J. 8 points for him. Team USA trails by 5. Outside Lowry. Here's Butler, and a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot 2 right here. They get John Stockton. Team USA have gone 5 of 7 from the free throw line in the game. That free throw good from Butler.
Look at the night for Butler. He has 8 points, and he's contributed 3 points from the line, too.
And those free throws add up, guys. That is extra offense.
And so Butler nails both of them.
This is the way to stay in the game. They're doing a masterful job from the line right here.
Stockton kicks to Mullen. Malone with the screen. Pass to Bird. That shot, no good. Great D that time from Jordan. Butler passes to Lowry. To the middle, here's Jordan. It's good, and he drew contact on the shot, so we will go to the line. A three-point play chance here. He's 0-1 from the line, missing on his first trip. Jordan, no good on the free throw. Bird kicks to Stockton. Back to Bird. On the wing, Mullen. The dish to Malone. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there.
Yeah, easy call.
Yeah, you can hear the smack all the way over here where we are.
This is his first trip to the line tonight. And he knocks down the first one. And both free throws good for Malone. Team USA trails by three. Lowry with the ball. Jordan the screen. Here's George. The shot's good on the assist by Lowry. Lowry's got three assists tonight. 1:58 left to play in the first half. Malone with the screen. Shoots off the screen. Mullen's shot is off.
Good sets, good offensive sets are built on solid screens, and that was an example of how you don't want to set a pick.
Now, here's George. Back to Lowry. Here's Butler. And he misses the go-ahead basket.
There was just enough defensive pressure to get him off balance and cause that shot to go awry.
Screened by Malone. Mullen dishes to Bird. No good from outside. The shot by George, wide open. And again, Team USA with the triple. You talked about a back-and-forth game. This is the definition.
You have to love these kinds of games, scoring-wise, keeping everybody on their toes.
Now here's Stockton. Jimmy Butler comes up with the rebound. Dishes to Lowry. There's 48 seconds left in the first half. George sets a screen for Lowry. From deep. And that's collected by Charles Barkley. Barkley's got rebound number 5 here tonight. Stockton kicks to Mullen. Tries it from 9. Again, Mullen missing.
And being that close to the hoop, I thought he had enough room to finish that one.
Out of bounds. It'll be Dream Team ball.
Dream Team's ball.
Both teams deciding to change it up. Yeah. 19 seconds left here in the second. Stockton outside. He dishes it to Bird. The putback. Great positioning on the putback. Malone's got his third bucket of the night.
A guy like him cannot be left alone around the hoop. If you do, it'll be buffet style all day.
Got it! Got it! What a shot!
Wow, what a miracle heave to finish off the quarter. How'd he get that one to go?
I don't know, but I think that's a 2% shot. He'd make 2 out of 100 of those if you gave them to him.
And we're through the first half of basketball here in what's been a good one. Team USA ahead. They finish off the second quarter on a 15-6 run. We'll see you after halftime for the beginning of the third quarter. The third quarter now beginning. Both sides looking to pull away in the last half of the game. You have to like what we're seeing from Carmelo Anthony.
And in terms of points in that first half, you know, he's now at a point where we expect him to perform that way.
And, Greg, that tells you all you need to know about what a talent he is. I mean, I'll bet he adds a lot more to his totals after the break.
Here's Johnson. Here's who Coach K is going to start in the second half. Irving is out there with Thompson. Then there's DeMarcus Cousins. Then it's Anthony. And it's Durant in at the small forward spot. Now here's Bird. Down to five on the shot clock. It's tipped and stolen by Cousins. Here's Irving. And it's out of bounds. And they say it was last touched by Durant.
Just didn't get his hands up in time on that one. They weren't on the same page there.
Here's Johnson. Outside Jordan. The screen from Ewing. Jordan kicks to Barkley. And Charles Barkley with the slam.
Oh, and he went for the two-hander on the slam using some muscle.
Some urgency from him there, sure.
I get the feeling, guys, that he may be sensing that this is a critical time in this game.
Now here's Irving. The wide open look for Durant. That's in, coming off the assist from Thompson. 6 points for Kevin Durant.
That is his shot, guys. So you can't just give it to him. You've got to get up on him and get into his airspace there.
Stolen by Thompson. And now Team USA on the break. Feeds to Carmelo. That's good. He's 5 for 9.
I like the fact that he led his teammate right to the ideal spot. You don't always throw it to your teammate. You throw it to where he needs to be.
And Bird, here we go.
Oh, just solid on the one-handed slam.
And guys, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball.
Somebody you can count on. He is an extremely reliable finisher.
Cousins with a screen for Durant. This one for three. The shot, no good. Nice D from Bird. And we're just about 2 minutes into the second half now. Irving against Johnson. Six to shoot. On the wing, Bird. Defended by Durant. Bird misses. Team USA leading by four. On the wing, Irving. He's got eight. There's the pass to Cousins. Back to Irving. Off the screen. Good! Irving's got 10 points.
They're doing work here in the second half. 3 or 4 to start.
And the Dream Team has possession. Johnson kicks to Jordan. The screen from Ewing. There's the pick. Jordan the pass to Barkley. Kyrie Irving grabs the miss. Here's Team USA. Durant kicks to Cousins. Good work there as it goes. And now it's an 8-point Team USA lead.
A nice start to the second half. Just one miss in their first 5 attempts.
Johnson dishes to Ewing. Outside Jordan. On the wing, Bird. Back to Jordan. And the rejection by Cousins. They get it back. The three. Out of bounds, Team USA takes possession. Robinson's checked in for the Dream Team. Drexler comes in for Bird.
David Robinson. Clyde Drexler.
Team USA leading by 8. And Thompson kicks to Durant. We've gone about 3.5 minutes into the third now. Cousins, no good. They've been looking out of sync offensively.
And they need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Well, they certainly didn't have much of a problem getting the ball into the post that time.
Yeah, and that's important because this game may ultimately come down to which team controls the paint in crunch time.
Anthony's shot is off.
The inside just a bit too congested for him to get the usual shot he would have with rhythm.
It'll go, and the Team USA lead is cut down now to just three in the basket from Michael Jordan. Jordan's gone 1-2 from three-point land. Some nice ball movement by Team USA. Irving Thompson for the triple. Yes, and it's Irving picking up the assist. Irving's got assist number 5 here tonight.
And they've got to talk to each other on D there. Miscommunication, and now he's able to make them pay.
Now here's Johnson. He has 5. There's a screen by Robinson. Kicks it to Jordan. And Thompson sends it back. And now Team USA on the break. Irving leading the charge. All right, well, look at how the hustle game has been going for Team USA.
We've seen them make the extra effort from a defensive standpoint, closing out airspace and sending shots back.
And guys, I think you've got to give them credit for the number of steals they've taken away. I mean, a lot of effort on the defense from them tonight.
Thompson with the bucket.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
Clearly just an example of a different mindset between these teams.
Now a timeout called by the Dream Team.
Yeah, none too pleased with the play of his team. And you know what? They just need to get things sorted out.
Yeah, you know, there's not a coach around who would be happy with the way his guys are kind of rolled over during this run.
Here's Mullen. Drexler outside. Back to Mullen. Passes it to Johnson. Deflects the pass. Stolen by Durant. And now Team USA on the break. Thompson for the triple. It's rebounded by the Dream Team.
Even though he isn't having the best of games from the floor, it hasn't seemed to hurt him.
Mullen kicks to Johnson. Shot to stop the run. Ewing the pass to Drexler. Connects from three-point range. Drexler's got 5 points so far.
They're not going to run that play very often. But, hey, they'll take it. Way to notch that three.
Down low. It's stolen by Mullen. To the inside. So the whistle blows on the shot and 2 free throws for the contact right there.
And you don't ever want to get into the habit of letting the offense get to the rim.
Yeah, I couldn't agree with you more. I mean, that's the message they were sending with that foul. Nothing easy inside.
First free throw is good. Some changes for the Dream Team. Leitner's checked in for Ewing, and it's Stockton in for Johnson. Team USA also making some changes. Paul George is checked in for Durant. DeRozan comes in for Klay Thompson. And it's Lowry in for Kyrie Irving. That one is no good. Team USA leading by 6. That's a 2 from Barnes. And again, Team USA, no luck.
And if the shot's not there, you've got to understand that. Move the basketball.
Yeah, exactly. And I'm not quite sure what his mindset or what he was thinking there. I mean, that was just a terrible shot.
Now here's Stockton. 6 to shoot. Right side, Mullen. The basket is good. The assist from Stockton. Mullen's got his 2nd bucket of the night.
Well, it wasn't a textbook pick, but he still managed to score. Good concentration on the finish.
In the corner, George with it. Back to Green. And again, Team USA, no luck.
That's a shot you've got to take if you're looking for the 3-pointer. I mean, the defense was nowhere around.
Now here's Stockton. Drexler outside. The 3. Here's Robinson. Great tee that time from Green.
And you saw how quick the defense was. They were ready for him. They got the hand in the face there and made that much more difficult.
Yeah, and every team needs that kind of rugged interior defense because you want to try to distract your opponents when they get inside, and you also want to make them uncomfortable in their shot attempts.
Team USA have shot 70% from the free throw line tonight, 7 for 10. And that one misses. Some changes for the Dream Team. Malone comes in for Robinson, and Pippen subbed in for Drexler. And he's good on the second. And turnovers have been the issue for him.
You can see the coaches have gotten into him a little bit about this. They've got to do a better job of taking care of the ball.
Now here's Pippen. Here's Mullen. That falls. Nice feed that time from Scottie Pippen. Mullen's got six. Lowry kicks to DeRozan. Good on the 13-footer. And Team USA leads by five.
Pretty, pretty passing. Timely recognition as to where the open man was.
Pass to Pippen. The feed to Malone.
It's been a good one for Malone. He has 8 points, and when it comes to rebounding, he's had a nice night there, too.
He's not afraid to mix it up there in the middle, getting in there and doing a lot of the dirty work.
He's gone 2 for 2 at the line so far. First one falls for him. And Team USA making a change here. Butler's checked in. And both free throws good for Malone. Team USA leading by three. Now DeRozan. Green with a screen on Mullen. In the corner, George with it. Trying his luck deep. A second chance effort. Malone with the block. Mullen against DeRozan. And there's the foul. It goes on Jimmy Butler. That's his first foul. DeAndre Jordan's checked in for Team USA. Screen by Malone. To the paint. Up off the screen. It'll go, and the Team USA lead is cut down to one on the bucket from Leitner. Outside Butler. Outside DeRozan. And George now top of the key. And it's George again missing.
And with room like that off the pick, you have got to knock that one down.
Well, you know, they did everything right, Greg. They executed. All you want is a good look at the basket. Sometimes the shots just don't fall.
Now here's Butler following the miss by John Stockton. We've got 1:48 left in the third quarter. Here's George. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact, and he'll shoot two.
Been a very solid outing for George. He's got 10 points, and he's hit the mark twice from three-point range as well.
And, Clark, it's no stretch to say the more points he gives them from beyond the arc, the better off they'll be.
Gentlemen, two shots. Loose shot.
And he makes the first. And George drops them both. 1:43 left in the third. Stockton kicks to Pippen. He feeds it to Malone. And stolen by Jordan. George with the ball. Picked up by Malone. And there's Lowry. That's good on the assist by George. 6 points for Kyle Lowry.
Excellent assist there. Just led him to the perfect spot.
Pippen kicks to Stockton. Screen by Malone. Here's Mullen. And good. Got the angles that time as it falls.
A lot of space right there to get that shot off.
Not a very good job of the defender getting over the top of that screen in that particular play.
And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Lowry.
No clue where that pass was going. That is a brutal turnover.
Bird, he's checked in for John Stockton. Bird outside. Down low. Malone. And the jam by Karl Malone.
Oh, going high to throw that one down.
Sky high. Fantastic one-hand jam.
Boy, nice way to punctuate that possession.
For the lead. No good off the front iron. Here's Mullen. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two. That one on George.
And what a game for Mullen. He has 8 points and 6 assists. He's showing us those quick hands today, both when he has the ball and when he doesn't.
Clark, you love the fact that he's a terrific distributor, but also, how about those defensive instincts? That's also been excellent today.
That free throw, no good. Irving's checked in for Kyle Lowry. And it's tied up with that one.
You can tell that miss at the line might stick with him for a while. Always hurts to miss a chance to take the lead.
And here is Irving. He's got 12. Jordan sets the pick for George. Butler on the wing. Lets it fly. And again, Team USA no luck.
He's got to be disappointed with himself on that one. He has got to knock those down.
Mullen's shot is off. From deep, George. They get it back. Here's Butler. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Jordan. Butler's got 11 points. And as we conclude the third quarter, what a game. Neither team giving ground. Team USA ahead, up two. And fourth quarter basketball will be coming your way on 2K Sports right after this.
Me, I'm just done.
All right, we welcome you back to what's been a hard-fought battle. Fourth quarter should be good. Barkley is out there with Bird. Then it's Jordan. Then it's Ewing. And it's Johnson in at the point guard position. That's the five for the Dream Team right now. Now here's Anthony. And there's the whistle, fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. That free throw good from Anthony.
And they didn't shoot it very well from the line in the first half, but they've gotten much better since halftime, and it's helped them to secure the lead.
Both free throws good for Anthony.
Kevin, right now, they're doing a good job at the line. They're hovering around 83, 84, 85% from the strike. That's good stuff. I mean, that's well done.
Now here's Johnson. Lock at six. Ewing, a screen on Irving. Anthony with the block. Outside Durant. tries from 16, and that one good. And Team USA leads by 6.
And this has been purely a display of offense that we're seeing here today.
And, you know, it's only getting better as both of these teams' defenses are starting to show signs of wearing down.
Now here's Johnson. Jordan dishes to Bird. From 12 feet out, here's Barkley. And the rejection by Cousins.
And the shots just continue to say no in terms of falling.
And it's the dream team ball. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively for sure.
Inside, Bird. And the basket is good.
Big time bucket there. And you can expect to see him stay very involved the rest of the way.
Well, I agree with you wholeheartedly there. I mean, this is one guy who just does not know how to back down, especially when the game's on the line in crunch time.
Irving can't get it to go. And the Dream Team has possession. Trailing by 4. Barkley the pass to Ewing. Drilled from 11 feet out.
They are just killing them on the interior.
Yeah, you can't say that with enough emphasis. I mean, the defenders are just not being aggressive enough down low. You got to play with some physicality in the paint.
Now here's Anthony. It falls through, making him 6 for 11 in the game.
The defender a little hesitant to offer resistance as he bursts to the hoop.
To the middle. And then Ewing with the jam.
Fundamentals, guys, using the one-hand slam.
Really makes the basics look pretty exceptional.
And, Kevin, I'd suggest that he stay with those basics because we've got a tight one here tonight.
Here's Irving. At the elbow, it's Cousins. To the inside. And Anthony gets it to go on the assist by Cousins. And that's 18 points for Carmelo Anthony.
Yeah, nothing too fancy. Just getting the job done when they need to. Make every possession count.
The screen from Ewing. Jordan kicks to Bird. Pass to Ewing. Lets it go from the wing. It's hauled in by Team USA. Cousins has got 9 rebounds now tonight. The dish to Irving. Out of bounds. It'll be Dream Team ball. And the Dream Team has possession. 4-point game. Johnson kicks to Jordan. The screen from Ewing. Here's Bird. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Jordan. Jordan's got 3 assists now in this one. Outside Anthony. Fourth quarter of play and over 3.5 minutes have gone by. Thompson outside. Anthony sets the pick for Thompson. Here's Durant. The shot, no good. Good D by Ewing. Still anybody's game at this point.
And no question, this is when you really have to have trust on the floor with each possession.
Here's Bird. He nails it. And we're tied up.
Fantastic ball movement. They're picking them apart with their passing.
Purposeful passing it is, partner. Their last 10 points have all come off assists.
Now here's Anthony. From 18 feet away, and a foul called on the shot. Got him on the layup that time, so he'll shoot 2 right here. It goes on Charles Barkley.
Melo having a terrific game. 18 points, and he's picked up 6 points from behind the arc.
I love the rhythm his outside stroke has produced today.
2 shots.
And he makes the first. Both free throws good from Anthony.
He's done a much better job of getting to the line here. Aggressively taking it inside and not shying away from contact. I thought he was settling a bit in the first.
Now here's Johnson. Left side, Jordan. And good, coming off the assist by Magic Johnson. Johnson's got assist number 8 now on the night. Now, Team USA with it. Cousins with a screen on Johnson. Irving dishes to Cousins. He kicks it to Thompson. Cousins with a screen for Thompson. He's looking for Cousins and finds him. Terrific design on the pick play, and he lays it in. And Team USA leads by 2.
Loose D here. Critical stretch. I mean, you better off sending him to the free throw lines than to have him get that good a look.
Well, you know, looking at the play the way I looked at it, heck, he may have been thinking about avoiding the and one. And that's why he let him get the easy deuce.
And the Dream Team making a change here. Drexler's checked in. And Team USA making a change here as well. Green's checked in. Here's Bird. And he sinks the shot coming off the strong pick. Bird's got it all tied up now for the Dream Team. Irving kicks to Green. Dishes it to Durant. For the 3. Kept alive. The putback.
Boy, that's some gritty work on the offensive glass, guys.
One item that stood out, their ball movement.
Things are definitely clicking, and more importantly, it makes it really hard to defend.
That one goes. Count it.
And really keeping the ball hopping around here offensively.
The last 5 trips they've had have ended with a great pass leading to a basket. They're really sharing the sugar.
Now here's Irving. Outside Durant, shoots the 3. Tries to keep it alive. That doesn't go either for Durant.
And maybe, you know, he thinks he can shoot himself out of the cold spell, but I don't think that's the case. Maybe somebody want to tell him to ease up off the 3s.
I don't think they can ask much more of him than what he's done this quarter.
Irving kicks to Thompson. Cousins inside. He's guarded by Ewing. And again, it's DeMarcus Cousins.
He's definitely turned things around in this game. I mean, he was more of a background player in the first half. He's jumped center stage now.
To the paint. And Charles Barkley with the slam.
Oh, and he went for the two-hander on the slam using some muscle.
Some urgency from him there. Sure.
I get the feeling, guys, that he may be sensing that this is a critical time in this game.
Now, here is Irving. Thompson right side. Here's Cousins. Here's Durant. Count it and the foul. It's on Larry Bird.
The tenacity on the interior, just battling, bringing that effort and will for second chance points.
Check out the game for Durant. He's got 10 points, and he was able to come up with 1 steal, too.
You know what? He's been a difference maker defensively today, Clark. He's disrupted more plays than the stat sheet will show.
And so here's the Dream Team, and here's Bird from the arc. That's good, and it's Johnson with the assist. Bird's got 23.
He is scorching the D, exploding offensively.
Well, you know when you're in that kind of a zone, trust me. He knows he's in the zone right now.
He dishes it to Drexler. Lee Baz was put in just the right spot. And the Dream Team lead by 5. And guys, what do you think about the hustle stats here for the Dream Team?
Defensively, they played with a lot of energy, and the steals we've seen are a result of that aggressiveness.
Another factor here tonight has been the amount of points they've scored off turnovers.
And he's finally getting the feel from beyond. His second 3 of the half right there.
Feeds it to Barkley. And it's Charles Barkley with the finish.
And you talk about momentum. That sort of action delivers a type of energy to your team that you just cannot quantify.
Well, I'm going to quantify something right now, Greg. This is a close game, and that was something special.
Well, in a game like this, fellas, when you have a chance to send a message, you do it. And boy, did he do it.
That was a nice replay brought to you by Kia.
Three consecutive baskets have come right at the rim. The defense had better start buckling down and tightening up.
Guys, they are getting exposed in terms of their low post defense.
Irving can't get it to go. Guys, they've been getting it done.
They came out with a mission, and they have been tough to stop.
Johnson, the pass to Bird. Screen by Barkley. Bird kicks to Barkley. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two. It's on DeMarcus Cousins.
And you're hot. You're hot. And that's certainly been the case for Charles Barkley. He has 9 rebounds and a steal.
And if I had to pick what he's done best today, I'd probably lean towards the offensive performance.
Well, just to be a contrarian, I'm going to go to the other side because he's been just as impressive, I think, at the defensive end.
And that one falls for Barkley. And so he makes both from the line. Team USA trails by 8. Outside Irving. Here's Cousins. And Ewing with the block. And it's out of bounds. Team USA able to retain possession here. Second shot opportunity. Again, Irving missing.
And that's the shot he has to take.
Exactly. That's the right look. The decision was good. He just didn't execute.
Yes, that goes in. Drexler's got 4 points this quarter.
Really, really good possession there. They've never lost their focus, even as the game's gotten tight.
I agree with you. I mean, and now that we're moving deeper into the fourth, it's really the point where they had a few more points to the lead, and I think they can put this thing away and consider it over.
Now here's Ewing, following the miss by Kyrie Irving. Team USA trails by 10. Up top, Cousins. Back to Irving. Down low, stolen by Ewing. Johnson with it. 1:03 left in the fourth quarter of this one, and there's the 3-second violation. There's a minute left in the fourth quarter of this one, and on the way from Irving for 3, that's good, and a nice assist from Durant.
Man, that is not an easy shot right there. I mean, he had to get it off over a much taller defender.
Yeah, he needed to add just a little more loft on that one because of the size mismatch, and he did it perfectly.
Gets a hand on it, and that's collected by Charles Barkley. They're this close to putting it away.
Yeah, they don't need to do anything special. Just take time off the clock.
Inside. And the layup's good off the glass.
Timeout, timeout.
And the Dream Team lead by 9.
Nice job creating for the easy deuce.
And Team USA calling timeout here. They're down by 9. We've got 28 seconds left in the fourth quarter. We've got 28 seconds left in the fourth quarter. DeRozan gets the bucket.
Yeah, not a perfectly set screen there, but got him just enough room to get that shot off.
Guys, they can just sit on the ball here if they want to.
They have earned this win.
Robinson a screen on low. It's Pippen on the wing. Let's it go with a 3. The offensive rebound. Leitner the pass to Jordan. So it's the Dream Team picking up the win. It was up for grabs right until the final seconds.
Yeah, and for me, Kevin, what stood out is just the overall trust this group has in one another when it mattered most. Doing what had to be done and to send these fans home happy.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and David Ulmer, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching the NBA presented by 2K Sports. We leave you now with our Jordan Player of the Game.